Your hand, when it's all in your hand.